Hi, and welcome to this video on BDD or Behaviour Driven Development, TDD, Test Driven Development, and ATDD or Acceptance Test Driven Development in Agile. I will explain what is BDD, what is Test Driven Development, and ATDD versus TDD. But first, let me explain behavior-driven development with examples of user stories, cucumber tests, and Java code. Here is the behavior-driven development software genre with three examples. If you remember from the previous video, a feature is a higher-level functionality provided by the system. So for example, a feature can be place an order. A user story explains the system behavior in non-technical language that everybody on the team can understand. So here the example of a user story for the place an order feature is, as a customer, I want to be able to place an order on the e-commerce website so that I can purchase the items that I need. Now every feature is going to have a minimum of one user story, but a feature can have more than one user stories also. Now this whole thing, the green and red, is the cucumber test. Now in the cucumber test, there is the scenario which gives the steps and expected results of a test. So for example, here the scenario is successfully place an order. Given means the preconditions of the scenario. So given a customer is on the website and the customer has added items to their shopping cart. When means the actions or operations or the steps of the test. When the customer clicks the checkout button, then means the expected result. Then the order is successfully placed. In Java, this user story may be implemented by using a public class like orders utility, which is going to have a public method called placeOrder, and it needs an item object and a customer object. Then there is a list of items placed by the customer in their shopping cart and a customer. So using a list of item objects and the customer object, the developers have to write the code to process an order and update the database. This is the second example. Here the feature is view a list of orders. And the user story for this feature is, as the owner, I want to be able to view all orders placed on the e-commerce website so that I can manage the sales and inventory. And the cucumber test has a scenario, which again is the steps and expected results. View a list of orders. Given is the preconditions. Given the owner is logged in to the website, when is the actions, operations, or the steps? When the owner navigates to the orders page, then is the expected result. Then a list of all orders is displayed. Now this can also be implemented by the same public class orders utility in Java. There can be a method getAllOrders and it is going to return a list of order. And the developers have to write the code to list all orders from the database. This is a third example. Here the feature can be view order details. And the user story is, as a customer service representative, I want to be able to view all details of an order. For example, order date, shipping address, items, so that I can help the customer with any issue that they may have. And the cucumber test has scenario, which is steps and expected results. Scenario is view order details. Given is the preconditions. Given a customer service representative is logged in to the website. When is the actions, operations, or steps? When the customer service representative view the details of an order, then is the expected results. Then the order details are displayed. And this can also be implemented in Java by the same public class orders utility. And it's going to have a public method called getOrderDetails. And the return type of this method is an order object. And the parameter needed by this is the order ID. Here the developers have to write the code to get the details of a given order from a database. Here are the three software development processes in Agile. For BDD, the full form is Behaviour Driven Development. As an introduction to Behaviour Driven Development, you should know that its focus is on system behaviors or application behaviors. BDD uses user stories that explain the system behavior in a non-technical language. BDD uses tests to verify those system behaviors. In BDD, the common behavior-driven development testing tools are Cucumber, that allows tests to be written in English. Cucumber may be used in a BDD Cucumber framework with Selenium. JBehave is used for testing web applications. SpecFlow is a tool for testing .NET applications. JBehave and SpecFlow allow tests to be written in a natural language syntax. TDD, full form is test-driven development. The focus of test-driven development in software engineering is on system requirements and to write code so that it is simple to test the individual components. Test-driven development versus behavior-driven development uses functional requirements and tests. Also, the common testing tools are different in behavior-driven development versus test-driven development. In TDD, the common testing tools are JUnit for testing Java applications or NUnit for testing .NET applications. Now, ATDD versus TDD. ATDD full form is Acceptance Test-Driven Development. In Acceptance Test-Driven Development, ATDD, the focus is on system requirements of the whole system, which is different from TDD's focus on requirements of individual components. ATDD uses acceptance criteria, which is commonly documented as user stories and acceptance tests. In ATDD, the acceptance tests are written before writing the code that would pass those acceptance tests. Unlike the common tools of test-driven development in Agile, which are JUnit or NUnit, the common testing tools in ATDD include Fitness, which allows writing acceptance tests in natural language syntax, Cucumber or JBehave. Now note that user stories are used in both BDD as well as ATDD. Now coming to the poll on my YouTube channel, Software and Testing Training. I posted a poll a couple of days ago that, dear subscribers, suppose a client has the example user stories. So, which development and testing methodology do they use? Now here, there are four options. Can't tell, likely BDD, but need to confirm with the client. BDD, business-driven development. TDD, test-driven development. ATDD, acceptance test-driven development. We know that user stories are used in both BDD as well as ATDD. So BDD is the correct answer. ATDD is also the correct answer. But the best answer is can't tell, because it could be BDD or it could be ATDD. So I hope that by now you know about BDD behavior driven development, ATDD and test-driven development, TDD in Agile. Please subscribe to Software and Testing Training channel to get all updates. Thank you.